Hey guys, what's up? It's TerraDog. Welcome back to Ace Combat 5. If you missed any of my prior uploads, please feel free to go back and watch them. Get yourself all caught up so you know what's going on in this 100% campaign. And go ahead and subscribe so that you don't miss anything. Alright, let's get back into the campaign and continue from where we left off.
A peace ceremony at a stadium in November City. Our vice president will be giving a speech to rally the citizens. Now, you've been asked to do a flyby above the ceremony. Don't screw this up! You should consider this an honor and do your part to boost citizen morale. This is the vice president we're dealing with here, so consider this a guard detail as well. And be prepared for anything out there.
Your mission this time takes place above November International Stadium, a gigantic 70,000-seat arena located in the center of the city of November on the southern coastline of Osea. Vice President Appleruth is giving a speech there, and you will be conducting a flyby above the stadium as part of the production. You can return to base at 17:30 hours, the time the speech is scheduled to end. After the flyby, remain in formation and conduct a combat air patrol in and around the stadium until that time. This is a ceremonial flight, but you will be fully armed in case of an emergency. Don't forget to patrol the airspace surrounding the stadium, too.
All right, here we go. So for this mission, we are all going to be bringing the same plane. All right, so there's the F4X. We've kind of sort of seen it on a lit fuse. I think that's what the mission was, mission 9. I guess we didn't really see it because, you know, I always blow it up a mile away, roughly. But yeah, it's there, and I don't have it because I'm not buying it yet.
Captain, please choose my plane.
But we're all going to be running Super Hornets.
Which plane should I use? In this formation, War Dog, launch.
I'm proud to be able to fly like this.
This is a ceremonial flight. Watch your manners, kid.
Everyone, form up and don't stray apart from each other. Okay, Blaze? Great.
All right, let's do this. We're gonna start climbing soon. There it is.
Begin your ceremonial flight.
The climb. Are you sure we do? All right, here we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and mess around with these knife edge and rolling and yeah, there we go. You're not actually required to do those maneuvers, but what else are you gonna do? Just follow them? Let's give it a nice barrel roll here with the stadium.
This marks the end of your flight. Good work, War Dog.
All right.
I wouldn't expect any less from this group. We were really smooth up there.
Captain,
Thunderous applause.
Alright, here we go. Guys, please attack. Just gonna sit with this guy head on. Yeah, I'll save the XMAA for later. There's a good shot. Machine gun fire. And you can see it does a lot more damage than before. Not really.
Damn it, the
as I can. We can't make it. There's too many of them. Hang in there. 2 minutes until Allied reinforcements arrive. Okay, I'll get ready to pass the baton.
Attention, all units approaching on member 7.
Nice teamwork. Not anymore. Awesome. That's what Bartlett would say. Guys, please keep attacking.
Is anyone in contact with those fighters overhead? Just complete. Can they defend us until the evacuation's complete? Calm down. We'll just have to trust the Air Force.
Awesome. Low under my missiles. Oh, there was a river somewhere. Really? Edge, you're an idiot. There's a river right there. Pretty sure you're not expected to just get done the fight and just follow Chopper around.
I'm gonna miss that voice.
Now we have an ace that has spawned.
These guys are no demons. We can take them.
There we go, he's done.
Engage the remaining enemy fighters.
I just ran out of missiles.
What's going on? They're maneuvering even better than before. So
Keep attacking. Nice kill.
Like they're different pilots. Did the demons take them?
Take on the damaged guy.
We were no match for them after all.
I don't want to deal with a MiG-31. Great. It's the closest thing here. I took all that damage and still didn't get the kill. That sucks. I think that, I'm not sure if that was friendly or not.
We just got word from the ground. Except for a few injuries and the confusion following the evacuation, there were no civilian casualties in the stadium. He was a model fighter pilot to the end. Join me in saluting Captain Davenport.
Vice President Appleruth escaped from the stadium in his personal vehicle. Despite the late arrival of reinforcements, civilian casualties were kept to a bare minimum. The Yuktabanian fighter's ingress route is currently under investigation. Captain Alvin H. Davenport, who lost his life in the battle, is no longer with the team. He has been granted a posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Alright, so, let's see, we just got ourselves a new plane, which means we have definitely gotten the kill rate on the FA-18E maxed out. It says I got a special colored aircraft, but I don't think we actually got it because I don't own the aircraft. But anyway, that's going to do it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.